Hi everybody, this is Lebug from Blissful Island. And last week I showed you the making of my resort. Well, this week I have to move my resort again. See, the problem is that I made it so tall, but I didn't put it in the back of my island, so it was hard to see the things behind. And one of the things I had behind is my rocks. So every time I hit the rocks, it was hard to see the rocks to hit them. Plus, to collect all the items that were falling from the rocks. And so, it was just really annoying. Plus, I had this other problem. Because the houses were so high, when I would walk behind the cliff, they would come into focus and out of focus, and it was just making me dizzy. And I was kind of getting sick while playing the game, and I don't want that. So, I decided to lower everything. So that's what I'm doing in this video. I am gonna lower everything and bring each house down. And so that's my plan. So I'm gonna speed up the footage and I'll see you at the end. Enjoy.
Thank you.
thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you like my new resort. I'm not quite sure how I feel about it. I'm not 100% happy with it. I like a few little things, but I don't know. I think I just have some high expectations about this resort, so nothing ever seems good enough. But I don't know. I might change it up. I might leave it here. I don't know what I'm gonna do, really. But I guess that's the fun thing about this game, is messing around and trying to figure out what you like and tearing things down and rebuilding and stuff like that. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!